Oklahoma City police need our help finding a murder suspect. Police say they found Rocky Gonzalez lying in the parking lot of an apartment complex near Southwest 89th and Drexel last month. So far, no one's been arrested. Police believe witnesses saw something and are asking them to call Crime Stoppers. A cash award is available.